in an alley.
Paper cross street.
Maybe we're gonna be southbound. I'm not sure the road is just a.
Thank you.
back on 70.
Then take it over. You can stay with him from behind.
Copy, sir. He just hit the guardrail. He's not going to make it much further. We're crashed out right before 93.
Let me see your heads! Stick your heads out the window! Open the driver's door from the outside! Step out! Face the way with your hands up!
Left that one. Do you want to advise that? Please be initiated with pursuit.
Nothing in the front. I can't see the back.
Denver 90, left the
initiated
with pursuit. Block that trail.
I got nothing.
37, so what's your exact 39? Anybody in custody yet?
I can't hear you, sir.
What's the, what was it, 153
that out? Yeah, just past 150. I seen a bunch of dust go flying, and then I seen the pipe shattering bust everywhere.
Darren Selva. Powder, or is it?
Any more units? I need 360 to come out here to the scene, see what we've got. I need everyone else to go back to the city, if they're out of the city. 360, copy. Right, you look there, back 39.
70 eastbound, near the 93.
77, right? I have 11 DL.
150.
Union Charles 809820.
What do you need done, bro? I'm back to try and find out for you. I gotta get fuel though, I'm at
377 comes out here to get your forward point. The summer said he's valid, negative 15.
Copy. Did you copy the 7 that I gave off during the pursuit?
You guys main on this?
I am, yeah.
Okay, you are me. I'll do an assist agency supplement for you for the felony stop. What was your name?
Officer Cortez, 3266. My badge number is 3266. Do what? Yeah, he's back. No, the tag when my dispatcher ran, they come back on file. I'm going to check the VIN here in a minute.
Tag is back to Darren Selby.
Darren Selby? Okay. No, this is a Andrew Bow. Do what? No.
Okay,
you want to talk to you?
He said he has not been Mirandized.
No, he has not been Mirandized yet. He.
Do you want him Mirandized?
If you want, you want to talk to him?
He's in custody.
Well,
they're going to process the
right. Sir, hey, need paramedics check you out?
Yes, I have really bad chest pain. I have a heart problem. And
alright, here, let me talk to you. Chest pains.
What's going on here, partner?
I have a large heart.
A large heart, that ain't gonna hurt this.
No, I have a sharp pain in my chest.
Uh-huh.
And I just feel...
You right today.
Damn, because the owner of this car has
one person in the car.
You got a large heart?
Andrew,
right, but I'm having chest pains.
Yeah?
And
yeah.
I can't
sure you get them all covered.
Little
you got chest pain, shortness of breath? You got shortness of breath?
Yes.
Okay. How about your legs? Do they hurt?
My right leg.
Your right leg? What's wrong with it?
I can't feel it. I can't feel my fingertips.
You can't. That's because you're in cuffs. You got a couple more items you can add in there? Huh?
What's your history?
What history?
Yeah, your medical history. I don't need to know your criminal history.
I have one kidney. I have blood pressure problems.
Uh-huh.
I have a large heart.
I mean, you take drugs or alcohol or anything?
Be truthful and honest. This is about taking care of you.
It's been a while.
Okay.
It's been a while? How long?
A few days.
A few days?
I think it's
since
just
took
what?
I thought it was on fire.
What's it?
Suboxone.
Hi, Sarge.
Suboxone?
Sarge. Do you have Bogemeyer's number? It.
How many days?
Three or four.
Huh?
Three or four.
3 or 4 days?
Andrew, what's your name first?
He's got all the questions he needs.
So where is he going?
Can you open your eyes for me?
So, we have a public ring, so we got to get this car impounded.
Yeah.
Someone needs to go with him. So, I got police coming. Down here to help.
Okay.
Did he stop here? Did he actually hit something and then stop?
He hit a guardrail on back here. I mean, you can see the tracks back here where he made contact about where that trooper's car is.
About how fast was he going, you guys say?
Probably 50 or so.
About 70?
This one here, the one back there.
I don't want to know
that. We were coming down. I was at 70.
So do you have a lot of your
cars? I think we were about 55 or so.
Yeah.
Come on here, Hot Rod, let's go.
All right, so.
Excuse us, guys.
Bogemeyer called him by name, and I was like,
"Why you got green there?"
Doing?
Did that happen in the wreck?
Hey, Cortez, did you pat him down?
Yeah, I patted him down, said it, Bogemeyer.
So I need to.
You guys want to do this rack for us, or so we're...
I already got guys starting.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good. So, being in Zanesville, we're going to have to show them to Genesis and follow them to the fucking hospital.
Okay.
Okay? So that's going to have to be you for now.
Okay.
All right? And then when Corey gets out there, I'll have them talk to us.
Okay.
Okay?
Yep.
Are you able to do that? You good?
Yeah, to follow them back here?
Follow them to the hospital.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right?
Yeah. Thanks, Sarge.
Are you guys going to take over? all the charges out of the pursuit.
Yeah.
We'll just do assist another agency case, and we'll meet up with Greg.
Yeah, and then just dispatch it to us for whatever you need.
We don't charge it for the crash here.
No.
You guys got to charge us anyway.
Yeah, we got enough. People will probably just take it. And if they don't, I'm going to go back.
Just make sure you get their contact.
So, just follow them to the hospital, and then I'll have Corey do the rest of the shit.
Okay. Corey, no, I haven't touched the vehicle.
Okay.
Have
you looked at it or anything?
I haven't done anything.
Do you want PD to meet you there?
Oh, yeah? Yes. And then,
I'll let them know to let Genesis know.
Yeah, he'll have to follow and let them know, and then I'll go from there.
Hey, thanks, Lord.
Oh, no problem. Thank you.
Policy, we have to. He's cuffed.
What's going on?
Yes, sir. I'm following him back to Genesis. Stevens has come back here to finish this up. I don't need to return.
OSP is doing the crash.
OSP is doing the crash. I'm just doing the charges.
You'll have to do all the charges.
Yes.
And the tickets and all that stuff.
Yep.
I'm not leaving yet, but I need you to follow him.
Yeah, copy, sir. Hey. Sorry, sir. Thanks, boss.
That's
a long way, man.
What's that?
That was a long way. Dude, we went.
He's passing away.